This is me spinning with the curve needle that comes with the bead spinner. And as you can see, the beads aren't advancing. I have some smaller beads in this mix, and they just don't want to go over the curve of the needle. They're stuck. So to fix that problem, I like to use the new Tulip loomwork needles, which are very straight and stiff, and they really open up the possibilities of what beads you can use in your kumihimo mix or any mix that you would be using the bead spinner for.